NCLEX Questions. Which of the following term describes a fungal infection in the scalp? Tinea capitis, Tinea corporis, Tinea cruris, Tinea pedis. Answer A. Tinea capitis.